Hello world, this is TOOTYTV.
I'm Tootie.
And I'm Chi Chi.
And we're going to show you a sneak preview of the upcoming season.
Starting Halloween Day,
2009. Bye.
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 Take one. Cue music.
The Oka Show, everybody. I just wanted to let you know because today our guest is going to be very special. And I just wanted to let you know before we get started, I lost a couple of pounds over spring. So I want y'all to look that up. Let me see it. Honey, you're rocking it and you see it. Okay. So I'm going to get off me that subject. We have our guest today is going to be a paranoid freak, and her mother, her name is Madeline, and her mother.
Okay, everybody,
welcome back to the Okra Show. Today, our guest will be bringing in Madeline, aka Paranoid Freak, and she will be escorted by her mother, Tiffany. Come on, baby. Come on. Madeline, has it been difficult for you at home? Or do anyone make fun of you at school or anything? How is she with it?
She does not want to talk, but, yes, it has.
She's been making fun of me. So, how has she been doing in school? Baby, how has you been?
Ah!
How have you been?
I just want to answer. She has been fine, just little problem.
Did she take any medicine for this?
Yes, but whenever I give it to her, she just starts to spit it out.
Okay, well, can you just kind of hold her mouth? Because this is a serious thing right here. These people need help. People out there in the audience, don't freak out. Don't freak out, everybody. So, I just want to... Baby, get up. Baby,
hold on one second.
It's fine, girl. Come on. Madeline, I just want to let you know that me and her mother went way, way back. We went back in the 90s, in the 80s. And I want to introduce to our mascot, Home Skillet, the bear. Yeah, Oprah gets down with the get down. Yeah, girl. Okay. This is home skillet of the day. Baby, baby, get the pan. Give me the pan, baby. Okay, people, that is it for today. I want you to tune in to our next episode in a couple of days or so. Okay, everybody, tune in for the next show. And did we book somebody at y'all for the next episode?
No, we got the voicemail. We got to call them back.
Okay, just look at the website. We'll have all the information tucked right in there. Okay. And make sure y'all keep on doing the snake leg, okay? Okay, just do the snake leg.
The eyes keep a bullet to the point. Gets blown. This just no good. The girl got chills and it makes me want.
Yay!
I love this.